in a chamber and watch you squeeze on the feather-headed grasses that waver the grace of man. He sees the bloodshed, silk white sky on a feather to rise. But who knows this crimson moon will turn to dusk and night will fall. For the day will give me this day. Daylight comes in flashes, like memories of lightning through his mind. He sees the flames shine, gold and white as the sun climbs, and blends into his ruby ring, slipping from his finger. Rupert lies on a bench where the night bows her head. Stars weave their dreams around him, shaken from his black ribbon hair. Oh, give me this day.
Balancing on the wind, leaning on the cliff edge, wind and limbo. He watches sand running through the fingers of his left hand and into the palm of his right. Summer dress.
Thank you.
dogs are gone. I want your flesh to catch my I wish for your blood flowing and wisdom time and time. Scorn your wound, but in the rose I will leave your flesh and your pains, your dreams. When death is death, joy is joy.
I'm sorry. like to dedicate this next one to the garden who have been out who have played tonight and we enjoyed it. Thank you.
Words. Jeffrey, you have done your duty.
Dedicate this song to Mike and all the people from Pittsburgh that we've met. They've made us feel like we've got some friends, which is good. So this will be our American roots, I think, from now on. She said what you never convince me. Stagnant pools of water from the abattoir floor. He leaned back and locked his arms around her, a thin awkward length. They watched the sunlight slide in cold squares across the sunlight slide cold squares across the from the pear tree and watched it swing. Of the daisies, dark sighs like a flapping of wings. Through the moon, marble sky from a chest on the trickle of snow. Around her through the years, like a loosened embrace, the sun of faith on the branches. The hanging kind of the pear tree. Comes with her breath to watch her, the burning skies beckoning. With the song of the lark, she comes in, comes in the glow. The Back in history for us a bit. We'll be right back.
It's true, I see the quiet
so boring. I saw his lips on the
follow him wherever he goes. Somewhere the blast furnace explodes. Plumes of amber in the night sky. Each explosion bounces. For a while, a slow pulse boy stood by the window. Still. tin, blowing up and down the gutter.
Thank you. This is our first record, really. This is called Sharp Tail.
All the trees, creatures.
Thank you.